Looking at what, you know, what are causing these issues that are driving the complaints, and that's why we're focusing, you know, on the doors and the propulsion, and those are the things that we want to do.
In a given month, there are 45 million opportunities for doors to go bad because we operate that many times. Anytime door does not open or close or lock successfully, it can prevent the train from taking power, and then train gets stuck there. Now that's why I want to show you that. This is the one of the things on the rollers. As you can see, that one of the roller is broken. So what we are doing that we are changing all the rollers. These are the new rollers. And these rollers are not easy to access and not easy to see.
Air leak may be anywhere from the air horn to all the little fittings we have, but it's hard to detect that. And there's also blind spots you can't see or get your hands around. So what we have is a device that's the ultrasonic sensor that allows you to pick up air leaks that are typically above the sound of what a human ear can hear. It's starting to register a reading, and I can tell right in this area there's an air leak, but I can't hear that, and I can't feel it. The compressor on that rail car is continuously working, trying to keep that pressure up to where it's supposed to be, 130 psi, and anything below that, it just starts working the compressor. So it's wear and tear on your compressor parts. The reliability of the car, the reliability of the compressor, all those things are improved when you can reduce the
and if you have a big enough leak, it drops the pressure down that basically the system is designed, the car is designed to stop the car.
We're going to take what it's porous, but you can pour water over it.
So what we're trying to show that the size of the filter is such that the water cannot go through this one. All right? Okay. Once we are done with this thing, now we want to show you that the only air can go through this one. So the only air can go through this one, but not the water. So the size of the filter is such that the air molecule will go through. Anything bigger than that, it will block it. So any dirt or dust is there is going to block this one, so preventing the coils from getting dirty again.
Difficult to get up there and clean the coils as they were. So we developed a wand that has pinholes along the whole wand so you can get up there and clean the entire coils and cover the entire coil and get the coils clean. This impacts the ability for the high back to work efficiently by getting the coils clean.
We just got to make sure that we're providing the best product we can. We're constantly thinking through things. We're trying new things, as you've seen here. But that's our purpose. It's not. I mean, the passengers deserve everything we can do for them. That's our job.